Alright. Well then, Chaser. See no damage run of this. Oh, end of the arc.
Oh!
Yep, that's the downside. Actually, it's kind of risky dashing, so... There you go. In fact, I'm gonna say this right now. This as your first choice, not ideal. You know, it's still cool to interact with the man before the big fight starts. So I'll get props for that. Alright.
Woo!
Yep. That is so easy to. Yeah. It is so easy. To crash right before you touch this down. Yeah, it's quite perilous, so for any brave soul out there that's gonna tackle this first. Ooh boy. Yep, get ready. Bad. It took me a while to get used to Land Chaser. Fires mini Stingray drones that race across the ground, effective against enemies on walls and floors. Push down while the Stingray drones are flying to command them to fall. All right. actually kind of terrified the dash now.
Woo!
Alright. Whoa! Oh man, alright. This would be interesting. Oh yeah, very interesting. Woo! And now it's close range. This kind of changes the outcome of how this is supposed to go down. Oh my god, alright.
Oh no! Come on, why?
Yep, ate him. Zeros up close. Finding technique changes this outcome greatly.
You won
Ienkyaku. Dash button while jumping may be executed in the air.